The human takeover block allows your agents to take over the conversation and handle it personally. Before getting into the subject, you need to know that when the human takeover block is triggered and there is an agent online, the visitor will interact with the agent. But in the case there is no agent available, the flow continues. So let me show you how to set it up. Create the human takeover block from the menu, and on the list below, select the agents to assign. If you don't select any, the block will randomly choose an online agent, prioritizing those agents who have less conversations. Then click on Save. This option assigns the conversation to online agents if available, and if not, allows the flow to continue. Remember that the visitor will have to wait for the agent to come. The agent status can be set as online, offline, or busy. Online, the conversation will automatically be assigned to online agents that you already have selected before, which are logged in, obviously. At this point, the flow will stop and wait for the interaction with the agent. This means that the block that comes after the human takeover block will not be triggered. As the agent, you can obviously talk directly to the user, but you also get the bot launcher option. This basically launches a different bot you have saved on your account so the user can interact with it. Next, offline. We consider offline the agents that are locked out of Landbot at the moment. The human takeover block is not triggered, so the chats will not be automatically assigned to the agents. In this case, the bot flow will continue. The conversations can still be manually assigned to those agents from the chat section, but make sure to check your assignation rules before you do so. You'll find the assignation rules in the preferences page of your account. Here you can set the assignation rules for when the agents are offline. You have three options: no status check, the chats will stay with the agent that were assigned, regardless of the agent's status; unassigned chats, if the agent is not online, the chats will be unassigned and can be manually reassigned to other online agents; and reassigned chats to online agents. If the agent is not online, the chats will be reassigned to other online agents according to the volume handheld by them. If there are no online agents, the chats will remain unassigned. And lastly, busy. Here, the new conversation will not be assigned automatically to them, but they can still be manually assigned to the agents from the chat section. And as in the offline option, the flow will continue. What happens when an agent takes over the conversation? As you can see, a message will appear which introduces the name of the agent who just joined the conversation, and the avatar of the bot will be switched with one of the agents. The header will also show the avatar and the text "a human at" plus the name of your company. This text is customizable inside the custom system messages. So before the agent takes over the conversation, the header looked like this. And after the agent stepped in, like this. Awesome, so let's recap. We created a human takeover block that allows you to take over the conversation and handle it personally. We learned how to set it up. We know now the agent status, the way it can be set, and learned what each one does. And we've seen the visual changes in the bot when an agent takes over the conversation. And that's an introduction to the human takeover block.